Go.
Hi, I'm Tom Quinn, the founder and CEO of eFuel Corporation, and this is our MicroFueler. The MicroFueler is a waste-to-energy converter. It takes any organic waste, pretty much converts it into an ethanol fuel that can be run in any vehicle. It can also power what we call our GridBuster. This is an electronic generator that generates electricity to power your home. And it also uses the fuel from here to power the generator and vice versa. The heat from the generator also runs the MicroFueler to produce the fuel. And together, this enables you to have heat for your home, electricity for your home, and fuel for your vehicles. And it's all done by organic fuel. There's no fossil fuel at all to generate any three of these energy sources.